for tonight's featured ninth race trot is On the Track and Pretty in the Post. Number one, Roz Action. Owned by Gene Regal and Ken Summer, driven by Mike Wilder. Next is two over, Mystified, owned by Willard Miller and Alan Besko. Willard Miller will drive. Three is Financial Score, owned by Dwayne and Carol Lowe. Brad Hanner is the reinsman. Four is the champ of last year, T. Cody, owned by Walter Beaver. David Miller will be aboard. Number five, Power Score, owned by Stephen McCoy with Hugh Beatty. And six is Doc Mistake, owned by Leonard Buckner. Jeff Fout will be in the sulky. That's a field of trotters, and a good field it is for tonight's $10,000 preferred feature. Exact and trifecta wagering. Second leg of the pick three, and now reports the starter John Betts in a field for tonight's ninth race trot is at the gate and moving up. Field is now in motion. And there they go. They're off and trotting. T. Cody between horses takes the lead. Doc Mistake up on the outside. Power Score between the two favorites in the third. They're down the backstretch. Financial Score is fourth. Raz Action is fifth. Over Mystified, sixth and last. Dueling for that top spot for the quarter mile pole. Doc Mistake, fleet of foot in the early going. Quickly draws off by three. T. Cody rallies nicely second. Ranging up on the outside. Power Score to third. Financial Score is fourth. Raz Action, fifth, over Mystify the tailgate. Trotting by the opening quarter, sparkling 28-2. Preferred trotters race past the stands. Doc Mistake, the gunslinger on the top, now leads by 2.5. Doc Mistake continues to lead the way. T. Cody will stalk from second. Power Score completes the first flight third. Around the clubhouse turn, Financial Score is fourth. Raz Action saving ground. Over Mystify looks to move from the back of the pack. They're at the half-mile pole. Doc Mistake trying to make every pull a winning one for Jeff Fout. Takes them past the half-mile pole, 59-3. They're out of the turn and down the back stretch. Doc Mistake and T. Cody, the top two. Power Score comes to the outside to make a race of it in third. Followed in fourth by Financial Score. Raz Action is fifth. From the outside over Mystified is sixth. The three favorites, though, kick on from the long shots, and it looks like these three will contest it as they race by three quarters. It's Doc Mistake by a widening 2.5. Power Score is up on the outside. T. Cody on the bit will need the passing lane, it looks like. Racing by three quarters in a good 129. Field moves to the head of the stretch, and Doc Mistake is going well. Doc Mistake, T. Cody a distant second. Mill Racetrack, Power Score coming on once again from third. Jeff Fouts got the hammer lock on this one. It's Doc Mistake who leads the way to the wire. It's Doc Mistake, Power Score, T. Cody very tight for second. Six, Doc Mistake is the unofficial winner. Five, Power Score, second, four, T. Cody, third, one, Raz Action, fourth. In the winner's circle, Doc Mistake, a five-year-old brown gelding by Noble and Sam out of Misperception. Owned in Mount Eaton by Leonard Buckner, trained by Tom Brinkerhoff, driven coast to coast, and here by Jeff Fout. Covering the mile in 159, number six, Doc Mistake, the winner of tonight's ninth race feature trot. Windows are now open on tonight's 10th and final race. Final leg of the pick three, superfect and exact, a wagering field of 10. No program changes in here. Post time will be upcoming here momentarily.